Alright, well, this is going to take a while, so... Alright, here we go. What time is it? It's 9:44 over here. So, we'll see... about how long it'll take. Ooh, hi. Okay. Trying to cut the fight down a little bit. That is a little hard to see. There we go. Instead of dash, we'll just walk it. Although I can't help but notice that we would have made that with a Mark of Pride. Oh, come on now, all ye faithful. Nope. Lightning Bolt was trying to spawn on your head. I'll try to keep that in mind. Am I playing this fight really patiently? Of all fight, oh, okay, that's not where I thought you were going. Not at all where I thought you were going. Hey, buddy. I'm the strongest now. Alright. Oh, we don't get to see the beetle go. Roar! Woo! I beat everything. Anyone need any tips? I am open to tips. We are at the last part of the game, so... Alright. Ganema! Shaw! Etale! Hi, hi, funny meme person. Well, that's Zote. I think that's a bit of overkill, but I don't. At this stage, I don't think we need to care too much. Baby dash dance for no reason. Hi, Gorbachev. Oh, hi. I actually thought I was safe there. Jay, it's Gorb. No excuses. Jay, it's Gorb. Freaking Gorb. You idiot. Oh God. Of all the bosses, see, this is a boss you don't even actively have to dodge a lot of the time. Oh my, that was embarrassing. His hornet doesn't scream, Shaw! He hits something in Silk Song We Riot. Yep. Yep. And then, tip, I learned the hard way. Don't try Shadescape. Yep. Get out of there. Get over here. I don't have the range to be able to just mash at him. Oh, there, Doma. Hunda! Get out of there. He gets the... What's the Mexican guy in the oof meme? Like that. Every single time I forget you exist. There we go. My favorite fight, Tiso! Hi, dead. Okay, well that was dumb. Who took away some of the boss's moves? Yes, oh. Ooh, hi. Ooh, come on, Jay. Come on, Jay. It's freaking Oro. Jay. 1, 2, 3. Alright, here's a tip. Don't be bad. Okay, if Hornet would wear one of those golfing brims, would she wear it on one horn dangling or between the two horns? One horn. It might save the developers a little bit of time working on the sprites. Use Shade Soul a bit more. Extra chip damage. Oh, I don't have the one that makes it do damage. And there's the extra one. Not a bad tip, though. Alright, Zero. Oh, hi. Oh, God. Why am I so bad? Oh, my God. We're going... There they go. That was the worst... Literally the worst I've ever done at Zero, and we're not even that far into the fight. Oh, hi. Yeah, proof that he doesn't just go where you... Alright, go into the next phase, please. I want to try to melt you. Oh! There we are. One hit? That's it? Okay. That was awful. Fortunately, you get to be my battery. Soul battery. Oh, how did we... Also not great. Alright, Freddie Mercury time! By the way, I slept Joe Mama. Joe Mama? Alright, so from here... Oh, perfect. Ta-da! Bobble bobbles. Oh, hi. Oh, come on. That always seems to happen. Oh, he says, as he does it again. I'm not leaving myself with any soul to heal. Alright, sisters. This is the coolest fight in the game. Ooh, I bounced myself back into them. Ooh, I can pogo those. Jay, what are you doing? One down. that was actually the worst Zero fight that I've ever had in my entire life. Kill me now. Alright, here we go. Alright. It would have been worse if I didn't have these, but geez. Oh, this boss. We took a hit. On the other hand, it's freaking Armu. And Fluke Marm. Woot. Oh, hi, you. Ooh, yeah. That was a neat sound. The reverb on that. Oh good, we have some lifeblood for this guy. Ooh. Hey, we did it hitless! I don't think I've ever done that hitless before. When Curl was with Monomon, he probably called her Monomom. I did not need to know that. But you're right. Oh, good. We get Chungus Shio. Look at that one frame. We get Chungus Shio for a sec. Ooh, that's right. Wrong attack. Jay, okay. Well, you genius. Oh, okay. Jay. Okay.
Vam. Finden.
I think I might have even done Radiant Shio already. I just suck. Oh, it's No Eyes next, I think. Nope. Elder Who Done It. God, the last airbender. The last coin bender. The last pancake bender. Ah, this boss. This is where I lose all my lifeblood. Ooh, see? Case in point. Sorry. Alright, we made it through with one! Whoa! I'm not sure how that did not do it to me, but okay. Hey! Am I even hitting you? Ooh, hi. Alright, there it goes. Oh, great. Great. We were doing so well. Alright. And then this boss had to this boss. Grim. Oh, that's good. Oh, I thought that would send him into his nightmare phase. You're not supposed to do that. Or scratch your neck in the middle of a run. Yeah, you're supposed to just walk backwards instead of jump. That's the one you jump. Like that, see? Just like that. Get. Alright. I don't think we've gotten hit. I thought I was about to jinx it. Ah. Next hit will do. Hits in mid-bow. Me angry. Activate puffer fish mode. Yep. I mean, I guess we can't argue with that, can we? Now, if I remember correctly, this next one should be Sly? No, it's not. Because Sly was boss, the last boss of Pantheon 3, and Grim was the fifth boss. Oh, so, yeah, that's right, we still have to go through Uwu. Alright. Or this. We've already done that. go, it sounds like a drum roll. All right. Gave you permission to do that. To be fair, back roll is a pretty fun looking move. Oh, hi. Got too aggressive. How are you still not dead yet, after all that? Used up all of our lifeblood, but nothing. It's not ideal. Wait, what am I doing? I'm at full. Oop, yeah. Wrong way. Oops, I missed the platform. Ooh, oops. Uh-oh, well this is going great. Still caught me. There we go, oh, great. Trying to hit the platform so that I could dream nail it. Well, that was not great. Okay. This boss at least gives us a chance to heal. Still clip me, okay. We've done this boss Radiant, believe it or not. It was actually in the last stream. Made up for the bad uwu fight. Here you are. Ooh. Going into final phase. Ooh, still caught me. Come on, Sly. See, it's not that hard, I'm just bad. BAAWA! Bom, 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 bom. He's saying Bama. Alabama! Yo! Oh, hi. Can you please? Ow. Okay. It's been over 30, it's been 34 minutes. This is why I didn't want to go after it until I was at least reasonably sure we'd be fine. Woo! Great. That was... can't afford for that to keep happening. Yes, I did. Oh, that was interesting. Oh God. Why there? Ow. I'm going to hate doing this boss radiant. Hi. And that's part of why. That's 99% of why. She deserves it. Okay, Trader Lord. Let me see how badly I get wrecked. Oh, hi. You're supposed to dash through that, Jay. Oh, hi. Jay. All right. Actually, a cool boss, though. I say that. Ooh, that was a fantastic move. Kamaha! Unda! Ooh, still caught me. Oh boy. Alright. Station? Yeah, we have a station. Alright. We're into the refights. Wait, what am I doing? Soul. Yep. Ooh, not the move I was thinking. It would be. Jay. That's what I was thinking. Oh my god. This is the boss I needed on the least. Not worth. There goes the lifeblood. I actually don't know how to consistently avoid that, but that's not how. Like that? A J. Oh God. I found it. Goodness. It's Markoth. Great. As Markoth just Chad walks into me with a shield.
Bill, mine.
Alright, Zote. Zote on 5 HP, yeah. Try dodging there. I should just wait for him. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right, I can't hit those anymore. Alright. Up one, down one.
Nanima.
We did it. How goes it? Giga Chad Zote is too strong for me. Hi, Grim. Full resources going into Grim sounds pretty good, actually. Right. Do that, Jay. You have enough time for one, not two. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This is going badly. Sorry, give me just... I see there's chat. Give me just a moment. Ooh, Jay. Should be near the end, though. That's three fireball phases? Nope, this is the third. Wait, you're the last one before... Pure vessel, aren't you? We can actually unload our resources then. Like that. Oh, back, just in time, yep. Just in time to watch me die to... I don't want to jinx it, because... I would rather die to Absrad than Pure Vessel, but... Alright. Can you give me just a quick moment? I will be right back. Hi, Diamond Ace. Sorry about the bit of a delay. Ay, ay, ay. Oh. And while I'm thinking about it, it's a cough drop. Only Solaire's eye hole sticking up. He breathes through his eyes, didn't you know? Gloriously incandescent, though he is. Alright, I have a drink. I have a cough drop. My throat should be alright, hopefully. Now, you think it's pure vessel. We're not fighting pure vessel today. Oh no. Oh no. Knight Artorias. Ooh, uh-oh. We haven't stat- there we go. Oh. Well, there goes our lifeblood. Uh-oh. Rude. That's a terrible spot, actually. Oh. Alright, we're not at full resources, which means this is probably a gimped attempt. Well, I don't think Abzrag gives us enough time to actually get the heals out. Maybe. Okay, we should be fine. All right. Dance beating, yeah. All right, here goes. Are we at full? Ooh, that's a tricky set. Okay. Set up. Okay, be nice. Would you please? Alright. Ooh. That curve always gets me. That's what she said. Okay, oh my god. And now watch me mess the whole thing up. Patience, Jay, patience. I think I mentioned earlier, but the mod at the top left, that's the skin that we're wearing. That's it! Pantheon 5! Oh my! See, that practice paid off! And you know what? Even though it's kinda cheating because I trained against the bosses a lot, that's only my fourth Pantheon at 5 attempts. First one took the Collector took me, second one, Zote took me, third one, Absrad took me. And then this one. Oh my goodness. I think that's actually my best Absrad so far. What the heck? Thank you for the GG. Thank you. Is that Pure Vessel? Or, I guess it'd be Hollow Knight. Dude. Okay, okay.